With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, welcome to doubtnet. In this question given, the thin rod shown below them has mass capital M and force Fx at one end as shown in the figure, and the rod is free to rotate about the other end in a horizontal plane. Initial angular acceleration of the rod is, okay. Then firstly, given this is a rod having the length is L and the mass is capital M, okay, and force is acting at with the 30 degree with the horizontal, okay. Then when we draw the figure, then this is a rod and force is acting 30 degree to the horizontal, okay. Then this is angle 30 degree, okay, direction of the force F, and this is a length L, okay. And we have to find the value of alpha, okay. Then torque due to force, okay, torque due to force, and this is equal to, this is F along this direction F cos 30 degree and along this direction F sine 30 degree, okay, and torque is generated due to F sine 30 degree. That means we can write F sine 30 degree into R, and the value of R is capital L. Then we can write F into L by 2. This is the value of torque, and since we know that the value of the torque, and this is equal to I into alpha, okay, then we can write the value of alpha is equal to tau upon I, and the tau is equal to FL by 2. And the value of I, and I is the moment of inertia along the one end of the rod, and this is equal to ML square by 3, okay. And when we solve, then we get L and L is cancel, okay, and this is equal to 3F upon 2ML, okay. This is the value of angular acceleration, 3F upon 2ML, and this is the right answer of this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.